stay right here. We should lay right here. Cause everything is okay right here.
Hey guys, so it is 10:58 and I'm leaving for school now. I am tired, I'm exhausted. Why is my AC not on? It's like burning in my car. I'm like, it's hot. My AC's not on. But then I would talk to you guys for a second. So a lot of you guys, and by a lot I mean a lot of you guys, have were Snapchatting me, tweeting me, DMing me saying, I hope the surgery goes well. And even some people are commenting on my video. So thank you guys so much for, you know, all the love. Everything went well. And a lot of you were wondering what I was getting done. It's something that I really don't want to talk about because it could actually scare a lot of you. And I rather not, because like I said, it'll scare a lot of you, and I don't want anyone to be like, is she okay? Is she dying? So I just spit, but like, I don't want to worry you guys. I'm living, I'm okay now. So yeah, I put a new lip liner on today, and I think it looks pretty good. It's called the Rimmel London Exaggerate Lip Liner in Addiction, I think. I'm really loving it. It's drying my lips up, but I'm loving it right now. So Sabrina was going to take me to school today, but I forgot I need to go to the post office because somebody ordered the Miley Cyrus sweatshirt, and usually on the tracking, or I'm supposed to get a tracking number through my email, and I never got one, so I'm going to go to the post office because it's been like 2 weeks, and usually it takes like 3 days just to ship the item to the person, so I'm going to go check that out and see what the heck is happening. And then I'm going to go get a fill because my nails are super grown out. And the reason they were grown out is because I didn't know if I was going to have to take them off for surgery. Because you're not supposed to have nail polish, but they let me keep them, obviously. Except for one, which had to get taken off. So yeah, I'm going to go get a fill in between classes. And yeah, so let's go to school. So we are at Red Robin's right now. Last time I was eating, it was the You're not. So yes, we are currently eating. Kind of annoyed right now because one of my friends was like, come pick me up. Went and picked him up. Then he wanted to have an attitude and said, drop me up in this corner. And then he wanted to pull a, I wasn't really feeling like hanging out with your friends. Okay. I know, there was no...
He wanted that established,
he should
have said that from the get-go. It's a root beer.
Right.
Soft serve, and then here's your...
Don't you want the root beer pool? Is this root beer or root beer pool?
Oh,
okay.
Okay, I just said it.
You're big. It's a bottomless fries. And I was like, where's the ice cream? And that root beer float doesn't look very floaty. And you try to pour it, it starts going, it's gonna go all over the table. I'm gonna cry.
I'm sorry.
Hello, looking ratchet. I'm at IHOP with Claudia.
Oh! Oh my gosh, I'm here.
And Sabrina works here. So I have to zoom up in here so you guys can see. And then if she watches the video, she's gonna probably yell at me. She's gonna get mad from me doing that, but it'll be funny. So I'm gonna do it nonetheless. So.
Nonetheless.
Nonetheless. That didn't even make sense, but I'm gonna do it. Nonetheless. However, therefore. So I'm on my way to my hair appointment. I'm hopefully gonna get a deep conditioning. I didn't tell her I wanted that, but hopefully she can throw that in there if there's time. But she's gonna dye my hair dark. Brown. Ah! I hate when there's bumps in the road. It makes me so nauseous. I'm such a baby, but it makes me so nauseous. Like, my stomach just jumps when there's even the slightest dip in the road. I want to, like, sue the world when I feel a dump. I was going to say a dump in the road. A dip in the road. But yeah, she's dyeing my hair dark brown. I would show you guys a little weave piece, but I'm driving, obviously. And I don't want to, you know, fidget with that. So yeah, she's gonna dye my hair dark because this blonde makes my hair look really thin. And whenever I see thin hair, I get upset. And the fact that it's on myself makes me even more upset. So I'm not saying, like, if I see a girl with in here, I'm like, why? Like, no. I'm talking about, like, if it's on myself, because I never have had thin hair. I've always had thick, curly hair. Ha! This person thought they were going to try to pass me. Silly old man. Okay, but yeah. And, dude, I saw a YouTuber at the mall. They look so different. And this is what I was telling you guys before. YouTubers look so different in person, so don't put them on a high pedestal of perfection and flawlessness, because people look pretty, I just spit. People look pretty different in person. That HD camera covers a lot of flaws and it really helps your hair.
What? Is anytime good?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do, if you could, like, around 11.
Ta-da! Right here. You guys, I went back dark and I love it. I feel like I look so Aladdin now. Okay, not like Aladdin, but like, I don't know how to explain it, but I love it, so I thought I would show you guys. But I need to go because I'm freaking hungry, and I will talk to you guys when I get home. Super bright in here, but I'm on my way to school now. Well, I'm not on my way yet. I'm still in the lot, or parked. But I am, why is my AC not on? It's never on when it's like super hot in here. But yeah, I'm on my way to school. I tried something different with my hair today. Cause like, it was just like, just straight down and I just wasn't feeling it. So I like, did this little ponytail thingy and it came out okay. It's flopping everywhere. But yeah, that's what I did to my hair today. And I forgot to put my earrings and I still can't find my necklace. And yeah, my face is like glowing right now because I put highlighter right there, because my circles under my eye are like really, really, really baggy, so I'm like trying to hide it, and now I pointed it out, so now you're probably looking. But yeah, I have lipstick on my teeth. Great. So yeah, I'm going to school right now, and
I am at Starbucks right now, waiting in this line.
You guys, like, I'm so excited because I use my Starbucks card to pay, and it says I need one more purchase before I get the gold card, and I'm so excited. Like, I love Starbucks so much. Like, I didn't even like it this much when I was in high school, and now I feel like I'm such a typical college person, because, like, I'm about to get my gold card, like, and I accidentally ordered the wrong drink, so I gotta correct it right now.
Hello! At school. About to go get some Young Sonic for lunch, because hungry. Bruh. This was the last drink I had to get. Now I get the gold card for Starbucks. I was going to text you like, bruh, I got this Young gold card.
Bruh, I fucking can't leave.
It was like my goal. I need this gold card. Gold card? If every 12 drinks you buy, you get a free one.
Bitch, that's like,
you get
5 times 12?
Oh, fuck. $60 of drinks?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I always get my Starbucks free. So it's like, I don't care.
Oh, true.
Then why am I even worried about this free drink?
I know,
but still. What was I gonna say? Damn it. But yeah, there's other perks and stuff, and plus you just get a gold card. I want the gold card in my wallet. It will look fancy. Damn, you made me forget my whole train of thought when you made fun of my ponytail. Bitch, let's make fun of
your loose ponytails.
I know, I don't want to freaking, you know, what's it called? Tighten the ponytail so tight that I can't breathe in my head.
Hair puff?
Of
course. Remember, this is how it was when it's sophomore year.
That was my bun.
Extra loose bun.
The extra loose bun was ratchet. Can't with that.
From
being that
loose
shit.
Sorry.
So freaking annoying.
Bruh.
Oh,
what are you doing?
What is this? I don't know. This is off of this radio station.
You a stupid hoe.
To conquer, to die.
kidding, you've been waiting.
If this song doesn't play, I'm gonna fucking crash this car.
It's off.
So I'm in my car right now, and I mean, you guys are already used to this little sighting. You end up seeing the palm tree in the back, and you know that I'm leaving to go somewhere. So I'm about to go to the dealership where I got my car. I'm thinking if I want to go to the mall since it's literally down the street, but I don't want to go into the mall by myself. Like, and I feel like it's really boring. I only go to the mall when I'm like with my friends because we're like talking and walking around. So yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't really know what I want to do as of right now. I think I'm probably just gonna go there and then come back home and then see what I end up doing, because I mean, it's only 10:53 in the morning, which is amazing, because I told you guys before I'm like trying to wake up all early in the morning. I think I told you, and I'm trying to, you know, start my days earlier and not waste them. So yeah, let's go, and I will talk to you guys after everything.
Hey guys, so I am in Scottsdale Fashion Square with Claudia.
I've been in here like,
and
it's not
Yula.
Even small, but
I thought this was Love Culture before.
Really? I've been to one in the Tucson Mall. I love it. That's the first
Love
time
Culture?
I've ever been to it. Uh-huh. Oh. That's the first time I've ever been to a store.
Watch us find like an outfit and then it's like so much cheaper.
Ooh, I know.
Refund. We're shopping for Generation Beauty right now. Our outfits.
So I thought I would talk to you guys for a second. I'm like sweating profusely, so sorry if you see my sweat, but it is hot today. I have my AC blasting, but I turned it down a little bit because I had it blasting to the point of you hearing like the air like smacking me in the face, but I didn't want that because I wanted you guys to hear me. So I woke up feeling pretty weak. I started being a vegetarian again a little while ago, and it has been taking its toll on me because I'm so used to always going out and eating and chicken, meat, this, isn't that. And now it's kind of like, I don't really have energy, that much energy anymore. And my body's probably like, where's all these nutrients we used to have? But yeah, I just went grocery shopping because I can only eat certain foods now. So I have to, you know, buy my own food at my house. Like, I still live with my parents, and you know, they buy groceries for the whole house, but I don't want them to have to spend all that money on my stuff, because the food that I have to eat is not cheap. So I just went to the store to pick up what I needed, at least for the next week and a half. So I did that. I watched Unbroken yesterday and today, and you guys, it was such a good movie. Like, it is such a good movie. Watch it. I love it. And also, a few people have been asking me, like, whether it's through the comments or when I was on Skype with a lot of you guys. And I know some of you might be like, Skype! I didn't get Skyped! I'm going to Skype people again, so don't worry. I suggest you follow me on Snapchat at Vanessa Gabriella. It's the same as my Instagram, just without the M. Because that's when I announced that I'm Skyping people. So if you want to know when, follow me on that. A lot of you were like, what happened to your older videos? We noticed that you deleted a lot of them. Well, I deleted a lot of my older videos for this reason. When I was a vegetarian 3 years ago, I had a cheat day. And I think I talked about this already before in another video, but I had a cheat day. And on that cheat day, I ate beef. And in that beef was viruses that I did not know were there, parasites, and basically went to the doctor. They told me, we are so glad you came, because if you wouldn't have and you didn't get the treatment, you could die. So yeah, it was really bad. I lost a lot of weight. I think I lost between 30 to 40 pounds. And you know, like, just look at me right now. I'm still pretty thin, right? I mean, I got a little meat, but I'm not, you know, like, I'm not thick or anything. I'm still pretty thin. Like, I'm still pretty skinny. Imagine me 30, 40 pounds less than this. Pretty scary, right? So, I had videos that I would still film looking like that. And when you're losing weight like that, you don't really notice it. You don't really realize what's going on. Like, you see the numbers dropping on the scale, but you don't realize it because you don't remember what you used to look like anymore. So I went back on my channel and I watched my old videos, and it kind of made me want to cry. It kind of scared me seeing myself like that. So I just took them down because I didn't want that on my channel anymore. Like, I don't know if people actually go, like, I didn't know people went that far back to watch my old videos, but it scared me to see myself looking like that. So I deleted all the videos off of my channel. So that is why my, a lot of my old videos are gone, because I don't like to see myself like that. So yeah, I'm home now, so I'm going to get ready for work, and I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog of my past week, and I love you all. Thank you for 64,000 subscribers. We're almost at 65,000. My goal is 70,000 now by June, but I think we can definitely beat that by the middle of May if people keep enjoying my videos. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.